Bring them back. Bring them back. Hey! Sub only marble race. Let's get serious with this one, baby. What sub is the strongest?
Yo, did I even join this one? Did I even join this? I don't even think I joined it. To be honest, I don't think I joined it. I don't think I joined this. Oh, I did join it.
Gotcha. Here we go. Who's going to come out first? It's dark. It's light. Lights on or off, chat? Lights on or off? Off for now until you tell me otherwise. Oh, who is that? That's your local ghost ball. Off? Ooh, you rebels. I like it.
You're going to have to guess who it is just by the marble that comes out. Oh, this is so exciting. Yo, what's going on? Hey, excuse me. Can someone come down? Can someone be interviewed by me? I would like to have it.
Oh, they're tilting. Hey! Derek731, Michael Hitchison, Dingles, Unknown, Knight, LTD Black, Nayonetta, the Red Baron, IPTQ, Merritt pushing forward for the subs, Dingles, aka Dingleberry, trying to put the cherry on top for this one, folks. Going around the flips, he handles flips greatly. He actually trained at your local amusement park, practicing flips over and over again. Dingles still pushing forward, no one even close. Sandman off, Michael Itchison off as well. Dingles way far, way in the lead by miles, miles. Furnishable trying to catch up. Dingles slowing down. Furnishable taking a big hit on the back end. There we go. Headcase second place. Furnishable actually taking second. Headcase third. We got Joshua Carr. Here we go. Dingles. Can anything stop this little Dingleberry from rolling down the butt crack into the toilet pot? I don't think so. Maybe a penis? Nope. Multiple penises? Nope. These are called dicks for today. Dingles just dingling his way around him. But then there was Furnishable, who wanted it more than Dingles. Furnishable snuck ahead and Dingles said, No, this is mine. I don't agree that you should be first. And Dingles took it from Furnishable. And then they both stopped and said, can we hug it out? And Dingles said, No. I will be the winner. Dingles pushed forward and Headcase came out of nowhere with his metal music blaring, saying, Dingles! Time for dinner! And Headcase tried to push out above Dingles and in front of Dingles. And he was able to do that. Dingles got scared. Oh no! Headcase is beating me! What should I do? The only thing he knew how to do, cuck him on the final penises. Dingles said no, he pushed him back, and Dingles was your winner! With Fury in second, Furnishable in third, Headcase barely made it to fourth. That is the story of the Dingleberry, and how it became one of the most prominent Dingleberries in all the land. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Dingles, you deserve VIP, buddy. The Dingles. The Dingles did it, dude. If you make a name like Dingles and don't expect someone to talk about Dingleberries, you're crazy. What in the devil is this? A different game? This is a different game. It's called Marbles. Welcome. Welcome, dude. Yo, Cray, 45 chairs. Just a small message about my stepmom. She got back from Tennessee, been battling cancer for 2 years now. She doesn't have much time left. Told her about the positivity you bring, and she laughed a lot of your vids I showed her. That's beautiful, man. I'm so sorry to hear that, though, dude. Breaks my heart, man. So much love. Love to you and your family. Please take time with them. Be with them as much as you can. And, yeah, dude. Sorry to hear that. Navy Panda, thank you for the sub. Jared, oh, God, this song comes on, too, dude. Fucking Lean On Me. The timing, Cray. The timing, dude. The vibes. We all have sorrow. Like, what? Like, out of a playlist of 800, and most of them are heavier and, like, faster. Oh,
Oh, man. Jared G. Brown, thank you for 7 months. Football, once again, 11 months. Thank you for that. Next race will be an everybody race.
When you're not strong, Sam and Army is there.
All right, check it out. Check how you guys did. Yo, 209 Ace hooking up Big and Tasty MJ with the sub.
John's a fucking shit.
Yo, can we get some hype for that? That's amazing. La Noel, 11 months. I've enjoyed every minute. All of them. Noel, you don't have to lie. There's some downtime that's like, you know, I get it. Thank you for that.
Call me brother. You need a friend. You don't need somebody.
My voice, guys. My voice. What am I doing? I just can't not sing when this song is on.
Understand.
This will be an everybody race, but let me just say we're going to do a race that someone made for me, apparently. MDOT made it. Wait, no, I'm not creating one. Nope. Nope. That's its own stream. No, no, no. I wouldn't even know where to start. Nope. Nope. Not creating. No. No. What if I created the dumbest race? What the hell? Oh my God. Oh my God. Wow. Wow. This is gonna be nuts. Custom maps are so cool. You guys make the coolest shit, I swear. Exclamation point, play in the chat. Yo, Lax, thank you again for 3 months. CD Shop, 41 months. Wow, Chaz, man, glad I decided to start using my free sub on you. I appreciate that, dude. Thank you so much. Get some love in the chat. So many new followers as well. I'm seeing that on my screen. It's amazing. Thank you, guys. Welcome to Marbles. We got about 40 minutes more on Marbles, and then we will be switching games. When we switch games, we'll let the subs decide. It is Sub Sunday. But good to have you all here. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you as well to our top D, S3, $55, you pimp, and our bit boss, Googosh, at 4,146 HP. Let's go, baby. Do we have what it takes to get 500 marbles? There's almost 800 people here. We know half of them lurk, but still, I think we can get 500. They can wake up from lurk mode, and let's do it. Type exclamation point play in the chat right now. Song is called Hope by We Come As Romans.
John's a fucking shitter, dude. John's a fucking shitter, dude.
Yo, Reshaw's hooking up John Bams with the sub. Atomized for 43 months. Hey, always great to watch you, John. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Are we ready? 425, 430. I'm liking this gain. I'm liking this gain right now. Exclamation point play. Exclamation point play starts in 30 seconds. Probably not 500, but 450 is sick. 450 is sick. Exclamation point play, last chance. You know it, AJ. You know it, dude. Absolutely am a shitter. Absolutely am. All right, time for the epic music. Where we at? There we are. Ladies and gentlemen, back with another marble race to see who can be the top in the world. Scully Dog out in front. Mars trying to get the gifted sub. Many others coming to play, but who has what it takes? As they drop down, they're going to have to push through this mighty field. This is a custom-created map. Alex MCM Positive KB actually out in front. Stephen Cabra trying to get the gifted sub. Certified Welder saying, this is mine. This is going to get crazy, though, as they fly through here. Some will make it, some will not. Positive vibe. Wow, moonwalking through. I've never seen it in a Marbles, ever. moonwalked through. Wow, they're trying to jump it. You guys are trying to cheat, huh? You guys are trying to cheat. You're trying to just make it to the end without having to do all the hard work. It doesn't work like that. Life does not work like that. Dude, positive's crushing, though. Here's where positive could get taken up. Big pushes here. They're going into the launch factory. Launch factory's about to launch them. Carson doing big jumps here. Can they land it? None of them landing. Not Pew looking good coming out on top. Cali KH, it's both non-subs trying to win it. Not Pew and Khaled both dropping down. A lot of non-subs. Wow. Paper Kitty trying to cheat. Look at all the cheaters. Cheaters, cheaters, never. John Salmon trying to cheat. He sucks, doesn't he? We can all agree on that. Damn it. Look at all the non-subs. Look at him pushing forward. What is the yellow name? Aero, how is your name yellow? Are you number one in the world? Did you piss on yourself, Aero? Aero, how'd you get a yellow name? Aero, I'm talking to you. How'd you get a yellow name? How are you? Are you hacking, Aero? Oh, five. Top five in the world. He's here, chat. NC Gun Fu trying to win it. Pushing down a lot of people. Pushing into it. Gun Fu cheated. He must have. How is he here already? Nah, he didn't cheat. He's just quick. NC running for it. Trying to get the gifted sub. It would be the first non-sub win of the night. Unless someone cheats it. People might cheat the system and try and just jump in. NC Gun, I think you're going to get a world record here, buddy. No, you're not. Aaron already did that. Aaron already did that because... Oh, my God. Wait, what? Wait, what's going on?
John's a fucking shitter, dude.